Alright, looks like, Princess Knight's opting for the Bowser again. Oh, they... Yeah, as a spacey or all, I guess... Gotta be very careful with Bowser's get-up attack, because... Depending on how you recover, like, he can take advantage of that pretty easily with that, with his back air, and then just eventually kill you that way. I got the L cancel there. Like Princess Anne was about to get something started there, but I wasn't able to get. Yeah, the up smash didn't really connect. Oh, he connected. All right, that's good. Yeah, up air won't quite do it. Another hit should though. I really like that recovery option by Princess Knight, yeah. But Fade still gets punished for it all the same. Alright, up the shield. Oof. Tries to go for it a second time. Oh no, this platform got in the way. Oh, he doesn't quite get it. Alright, well, alright, so Burmy moves on. Stronger start from Princess Knight here. Just trying to leverage the Bowser's armor here, but Burmy knows better. Oh, it doesn't quite get the kill off. Power shield. Okay. All right, it worked. Take it at this point, but another strong hit will likely do it. So still not dead, so. Oh no, the arm, I don't think armor's gonna work at this point. Yeah. Top 8 is best of 5, so the match between you guys is best of 5. Yeah, of course, he and I play. but I'm gonna, at this point, I'm just gonna record them. Like, you have, like, was it? Yeah, it's 3 o'clock, so we have plenty of time. So. Sorry? Depends on, like, you guys are just hanging out, right?
Yeah.
Usually it's losers. All right, fair enough. Let's do it. Let me just get it set up. Sorry, what's that? Yeah, he's gone. Again, the fireball was a really good addition.